Hello! Doing another reaction. It was suggested by Ante Gee, who said, "Can you react to Dream Hunter? I'm so sorry." Yes, apparently I can. It's a song by Imagine Dragons as well, and I think they're pretty awesome, so, you know. Need number 444. Oh, it's frozen. Never mind, what's the point of life? 444. Epilepsy warning. Oh dear. Okay, it's blank. Oh, it's because my sound's not working. There we go. This song is a bop. Troy 87. About time for anyone telling you off for all your needs. No sign the roaring thunder stopped in Goldberry. No time. I give mine and make no excuses. Was that a bit? Whoa, okay. Everyone love yourself today. The transitions are cool. Me. Ready? Okay, so that's new. Oh, I thought it was going to just turn its head. Flip up. Oh, his eye's gone now. Is that his son? No. Oh, the skull is just okay. Nice. Is he wearing a... What are you doing? That's why I don't like Ennard. What is going on? No, it's like Bowser. So he's got all... He's got it. What happens? Did he die? No, it's black. Oh, he won. Oh. Are you having a tea party? Okay, thanks for watching. I'm so confused right now. I don't understand. He was Springtrap, and then Enna decided to join the party, and then Freddy came along, and then he turned into Bowser. I mean, the animation was pretty cool. It was pretty sick. And then the transitions were cool as well. Yes, I like Troy. Troy is cool. I'm going to subscribe to Troy. Thank you to Anthony. Or Anthony. I can't name right. For suggesting me to watch this. I enjoyed it. It was pretty cool. Very, very good. And they used Imagine Dragons, so that's even better. So like if you like this, subscribe, because that would be fabulous. And if you have any like requests or anything, or any ideas, comment, because I do read them. I just don't reply because I'm a terrible person. But yeah, I'm gonna push this button. Sort of bit.